Question number 6 deals with what? Equation. It is the same explanation. What was the equation? Equation was what was the theory, hypothesis given by Einstein? There were experiments 1886 to 1902, no one could explain. Einstein explained. How? Punchline is 1:1 interaction. Means what? One photon interacts with one electron. It's a more of a particle nature of wave. Packet, bundle nature. He said when light is emitted, it is emitted in the form of bundles, packets of energy. One packet interacts with the one electron. So, when one packet is having energy, total energy of one packet is h time frequency, h nu, is equal to work function plus kinetic energy max. Say, this is 5 units, then it is h nu is equal to work function plus E into V stopping. As an example, this value is, yes, this photon is 5 units, work function is 2 units, 5 electron volt, work function say 2 electron volt, this value is a 3 electron volt. So, stopping potential is how much? You need minus 3 to oppose this electron and the current gets reduced to 0. It is 1:1 interaction. Why? 1.5 electron volt packet cannot eject it. Yes. Minimum amount of energy required. Work function is how much? 2. If you use this packet of 1.5, this packet doesn't have sufficient energy to eject an electron from the surface. That is why you need frequency. Yes, 1:1 interaction, this is one thing. You need frequency more than threshold frequency. And that means frequency should be more than certain value and wavelength should be less than certain value, then and only then photoelectric effect will take place. That means if you use a source which emits 1.5 electron volt, even if you make this 1 lakh watt, even then the current is 0. Why? Each packet 1.5 electron volt, work function 2. No packet can eject the electron from the surface. That is why you need minimum, yes, how much energy? Each packet should have minimum 2 electron volt energy. Repeat. Total energy of the photon is used for work function plus the topper comes out with maximum kinetic energy. This maximum kinetic energy, you can stop this electron. That is why we write it as E times V stopping. If you plot the graph, what is the value at minus 3? 0. Minus 2, there is some value. Some electrons will reach the surface. If you make it minus 1, now the opposition is less, more electrons will reach the surface. When you make it 0, then more electrons will reach the surface. When you make it positive, plus 1, yes, this plate becomes positive, so it won't oppose the electron, it will attract or accelerate the electron, so current will increase. Why it reaches saturation? There is a limit. When all the electrons emitted from the surface are attracted, now 100% of the electrons emitted move to this circuit. After that, if you increase this voltage, there is no use. Why? at plus 2 volt, almost 100% of the electrons have reached the surface. If you further increase the voltage, 100% of electrons have already reached. That is why it reaches a saturation part. Time with you is 3 minutes to write. Refer to book for numericals. Numerical number 2. Numerical is, when light of wavelength 400 nanometer is incident on the cathode of a photocell, the stopping potential recorded is 6 volt. If the wavelength of incident light is increased to 600 nanometer, calculate the new stopping potential. Value of H is given 6.6 in 10 to the power minus 34 joule second, speed of light 3 into 10 to the power 8, and E is given as 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 19. Right, what is given, what is required? First experiment, what is the wavelength given? 400 nanometers, 10 to the power minus 9. What is the stopping potential? 6 volt. Second, wavelength. Yes, 600 nanometers. Stopping potential, second case, this is what you have to find out. Write the equation. All numericals 1 to 7 deal with Einstein's equation. H nu. Nu means what? Hc by lambda is equal to work function plus E into V stopping. This is the equation to be used. First case, Hc by lambda 1 is equal to work plus E into V stopping 1. Second case, Hc by lambda 2 is equal to work function plus E V stopping 2. Now you have two equations. What is given is, yes, Hc is given, charge on the electron is given, lambda 1 is given, Vs 1 is given. Second equation, H is given, C is given, lambda 2 is given, E is given. This second Vs2, this is something you need to find out. Yes, subtract, because you want to eliminate work function. Subtract equation number 2 from equation number 1. What you get is Hc 1 by lambda 1 minus 1 by lambda 2 is equal to this minus this, W minus W comes out to be 0, is equal to E V stopping 1 minus V stopping 2. In this case, what is given to you? Yes, H given, C given, lambda 1 given, lambda 2 given, E is known, Vs 1 is known, only unknown is Vs 2. What is value of H? Yes, 6.6 into 10 to the power minus 34. What is value of C? 3 into 10 to the power 8. What is value for lambda 1? Yes, 400 into 10 to the power minus 9. Minus, what is value for lambda 2? 1 by 600 into 10 to the power minus 9 is equal to, what is value of E? 1.6 into 10 raised to the power minus 19. Vs1 is how much? 6 volt. Vs2 is not known to us. We need to find out. Solve and find Vs2. 2 minutes with you for calculation. Anyone with the answer, please? How much? Yes, 4.97 volts. Approximately, you can say 5 volt. Approximate value is 5 volt. Yes, you have in the second experiment increased frequency, increased wavelength. Increased wavelength means decreased frequency. Second case, packet size is small. That is, the stopping potential will also be less. Answer has to be less than first case. In the first case, it was 6 volts. Second case, this value should be less than 6 volt, and the correct answer is 5 volt. Refer to numerical number 5. Numerical number 5 is, light of wavelength 2000 angstrom falls on an aluminium surface. In aluminium, 4.2 electron volt are required to remove an electron. What is the kinetic energy of number 1, A part, fastest, B, slowest emitted photoelectron, C, what is the stopping potential, D, what is cutoff wavelength for aluminium? Write what is given, what is required. Given is, yes, what is the wavelength? 2000 angstrom. Work function? 4.2 electron volt. First step, find energy of the packet. Lambda is given, energy of the packet. Hc by lambda, find energy of the packet in electron volts. First, you find it in joule, then change. What is the relationship between joule and electron volt? 1 electron volt is equal to 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 19 joule. H is how much? 6.6 into 10 to the power minus 34. 3 into 10 to the power 8. C is 3 into 10 to the power 8. Wavelength 2000 into 10 raised to the power minus 10. You get joule. You can change this joule to electron volt. So find first in joule, then in electron volt. Energy of the packet. Work function is how much? 4.2 electron volt. Energy of the packet, yes. 4.2 electron volt, yes. Calculate energy of this packet is how much? It has to be more than this. Yes. Yes. Energy of the packet comes out to be 6.2. Not a problem. When you try, you make mistakes. You make mistakes only when you try. So this packet is 6.2. It hits the surface. Minimum amount of energy required to eject the electron 4.2. So topper means electron will come out with maximum kinetic energy of what order? 2 electron volt. That is, A part is what? Fastest or slowest? Fastest. Equation, energy of the packet is equal to work function plus kinetic energy maximum. Energy, yes, 6.2. Work function, 4.2. Kinetic energy maximum comes out to be what? Topper will come out with what energy? 2 electron volt. So A part, maximum kinetic energy, fastest electron will come out with what energy? 2. B part, yes. B part is what? B part is slowest emitted photoelectrons. Kinetic energy minimum, yes. What is the minimum value? 0. There is some electron, a photon hits the surface, ejects the electron, and that electron, smallest energy is 0, just comes out. Some other electron may have 1, 1.5, topper 2. Like in a class, you have a distribution from 0 to topper, 0 to 90% say. Here also, these electrons come out with what energy? Different energies. Different electrons come out with the different energy. Topper comes out with this particular equation. This equation gives you what energy of the topper. So, minimum energy is what? 0, B part. C part, yes. Yes, what is stopping potential? V stopping is what? Means, voltage required to stop. This electron comes out with what? 2 electron volt. If you make it minus 1, you won't be able to stop it. If you make it minus 1.5, you won't be able to stop it. If you make it minus 2, then this voltage. So that means in this diagram, it should be like this. Minus 2 volt is the value. Stopping potential comes out to be in magnitude. E is equal to, this is E is equal to work function plus E into V stopping. E is how much? 6.2. Work is how much? 4.2. This value is how much? Yes, 2 electron volt. So what is value for V stopping potential? 2 volt. Polarity, yes. This plate has to be negative with respect to the other one. Stopping potential is the voltage required, negative voltage required to stop the electron. So, 2 volts. Last part, what is cutoff wavelength? Yes, D part. Cutoff wavelength means what? Yes, value of threshold frequency or threshold wavelength. It is, yes, work function is how much? Work function is equal to hc by lambda threshold. Work function is how much? 4.2 electron volt. 1 electron volt is equal to how much? 1.6 into 10 raised to power minus 19. H is what? 6.6 into 10 raised to power minus 34. Speed of light? 3 into 10 raised to power 8. Lambda threshold. Find lambda threshold and confirm that you get 2946, approximately 2946 angstrom. Solve and confirm. 2 minutes with you.